Hey, hold on a second. There we go. So yeah, this is the something, I forget the name of it. Anyways, I read the rules, but he wants me to read his 40-page long novella about the game, and I'm not going to do that, so, you know. I'm eventful. I'm alone in my house. I can go somewhere, kill some time. Right, what's this game called again? Trust and Betrayal, Legacy of Seaboot. Alright. There's no music. I don't know what music I could use, but... no music at all. Just absolutely nothing. Here's all the characters. We got, That's Gardevoir. He's got 6 Tanagas. We don't know how many, Katsuns he has. And we don't know how many shields he has. We have 8 Tanagas, 8 Katsuns, and 6 shields. And I think we need to go see Kendra. So let's go see Kendra. Go to Kendra House. Let's do it. Kendra's here. Greet. Oh, we should be warm to her because she got the shields. And you won't know what that means unless you read the manual, which you probably couldn't even find anywhere. But I found it. So, you know. Let's do that. Kendra says hello. Kendra looks sneering. Haughty. Offer, reveal, goodbye. Tell, ask. I will commit my feelings to you. I will flatter. Yes. Look, I won't betray you ever. I got trust. Goodbye. The conversation with Kendra has been going on for some time when she turns away from you for a moment, and you suddenly realize that her tunic has entangled itself behind her, hoisting itself up and exposing a goodly amount of what should be private skin. You stare in some curiosity for a second. After all, the private parts of class are not something that you see every day. Okay. I don't know what to do. I mean, what is she exactly? Like a horse? A horse? Elf? I don't know. Let's not mention it. Okay. Alright, that took like 45 minutes. Okay. Kendra's at Skordokot's house. I have no idea what they're talking about. So let's go check out Gardevoir. How's he doing? How's Gardevoir doing? Along the way, you encounter Ethanine. Tap, tap, tap goes her cane. You are surprised to see her. She spends most of her time these days in her lonely cottage, at the end of the village. How she is hated. She was the teacher for 2 generations of Kieran culture, a tyrant who ruled her classroom with fear. Even parents quailed under her baleful glare. For generations, her class was a kind of black initiation for all the children of Kieran. Old she is, older than anybody in the colony, old enough to remember Arian. Legend has it that she was born while Sibut was still alive. You stare at her, trying to understand the meaning of her age. Tap, tap. Tap goes like, oh my god, I'm not reading all this. You can read it if you want. I'm actually reading it, though. She has stopped directly in front of you and is looking at you. Yes. Oh, the door is locked. Should we wait for Gardevoir, or should we just, like, leave? Or sorry, is that what we're doing right now? I don't know. Let's stop by Felsim's house to pay respects to his widow. Gardevoir opens the inner door. Gardevoir was there. Yeah, don't we like Gardevoir? I don't know. Yes. The door is locked. God damn it. Wiki was there. Sorry, what's going on? Okay, Gardevoir is going to Lockshire's house. Kendra's still at Skodorkut's house. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, yes. Let's be sincere. I will ask you. Who betrayed me? Oh shit. He says Lockshire betrayed me. I don't know. Thanks, man. I have no idea. Yeah. I don't think anybody's betrayed you, man. Goodbye. It's a nice picture. Let's ask him if he did betray us. Who the fuck is this? Oh, it's the developer. Hello. Wait for him. Gotta be cool about this. Okay. He made us leave. I don't know. Oh, I believe that actually. Okay. Small talk. Goodbye. Kendra, I know you betrayed me. I don't fear you. Yeah, I'm leaving. Okay, bye. Hello, Skoko Dot. Scordo cut. Hello. Bye. Small talk. Okay, he said he won't betray me. Offer reveal. I won't betray you. Okay. Yes, I agree. Let's do it. Another deal. No, only one deal, man. Okay, whatever. I'll do it. Okay, bye. I'm just stopping this after one day. Yes. Did it. Alright, it's finally nighttime. It's great. Let's go. That is weird. It's nighttime. Now we can attack. It's battle time. I won. I think, maybe. Oh, did you see he turned like evil before I left? Yes, okay, good. Of course. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. See if anybody comes to my house. No, I'm a loner. Okay, nice. I'll forgive you. Let's go back to house. Zuby R. Shepherd. Okay, that was the end. Bye.